All right, Matt, I know what you're thinking.
What am I thinking?
I know what you're thinking right
what
now.
What am I thinking?
You're thinking, where is part two of Star Wars Episode 7 Disney Infinity 3.0?
That's exactly what I was thinking.
What the fuck is the thing? Well, for those of you that watch this later in the future, it won't make any sense. But for those of you watching it right now, that's going to be coming on Friday. We had a snafu, so we're kind of doing Indie Friday right now. And it's Bombshell. Welcome to the dojo. I'm Jeff.
I'm Matt.
And Matt, do you know anything about Bombshell?
I know that Bombshell is a term for a shapely woman.
Okay.
One of those right there.
Right. With a robot arm.
Obviously. Yeah,
that's what Bombshell means.
Of course.
no, this was actually a game that's being made by 3D Realms.
Okay.
And I think this started its life as a Duke Nukem game.
I was going to say, it's got that.
And then got switched around. And the first trailer for it was just the worst.
Oh, no.
It was it was a trailer where you watch it and you're just like, what am I even looking at? Okay, I need to?
You need to hit the button.
Hit space to continue. I've got a controller here.
There we go.
All right. Through my soul may
sit in darkness. It will rise into perfect. I've loved the stars too fondly to be fearful of the night.
This is my rendition.
Here I sit all brokenhearted.
Yes. Oh, Sarah Williams. I don't know who that is.
I don't either.
I'm sorry.
Yes. I'm sorry. Yeah, you clearly said it on Japanese.
Oh, shit. The great catastrophe. I turned subtitles on. Oh, okay. There we go.
Yeah, I was going to say, this is going to be a dick move if it's just a bunch of nonsense gobbledygook.
A once peaceful and prosperous race.
The Kier.
Okay.
The Kier.
They're flourishing homeworld. Oh, Kieran. They're not very creative people. Yeah. They're just a planet ruled by chaos.
That's
blazing.
Like sort of having a planet called Humon.
Humania?
Humania.
Oh, where do you live? Humania. We're right by Red Planetonia and lots of methania. Okay, they adapted. The Kier adapted. The Kier survived. Radical changes.
The Cure.
To Cure.
Robert Smith.
Sunday. No, wait, that's you too. I was going to say, Friday, I'm in love. Oh, that would have been perfect for Friday.
Robert Smith
video.
And The Cure.
With it, they brought the neighboring worlds to their knees, yet it could condemn them to an even crueler fate, as they would be forever bound to their Chironite?
Really?
Fuck
you, Bombshell.
They're Cures from Kieran that are doing their
Chironites.
They've got
Chironitelys.
Yeah, the Chironitelys. It's a Chironitely rich world.
Yes. God damn, that sounds like a fucking paradise. Let's go.
You know, if you lived on a Kira Knightley rich world,
yeah.
You'd be like, God damn, all these women just look like Kira Knightley. I'm so sick of it.
I just get a
Janet Reno in here or something.
Yeah, it's not so bad. Yeah.
Fellow American.
My fellow Americans. Let me be clear.
Wait, is this Kira or is this Kironia?
I think this is
Kira
Earth.
Knightley. Welcome to Earth.
We're back on Earth. Castle 97 Music Festival.
Oh, that dude, I went to that. It was great.
It's got a great lineup.
Yeah, the Roots were there. It was pretty cool. Forces both
Wailing Fungus.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, she's put little cartoon bombs on her bombs.
It's extremely...
Is this 1982? What was with that radio?
I don't know. Okay, shit's going down.
Oh.
Here's a picture of me?
Yeah, I like to keep this picture of me in the hospital. 4 killed, 1 injured. Mysterious explosion.
Okay, here we go.
Harrison Shelley. She's part of the Global Defense Force.
That's from... I'm not going to say it.
No. So she got her arm blown off with the Global Defense Force. But
that guy looks like...
She didn't like
him,
see?
You think he might be a villain?
She put all the things in his head.
That's way too many bullets.
Oh, it's just enough bullets.
I get it. I was like... I thought it was like just... Just like a ridiculous revolver with like just way too many bullet holding holes, whatever they're called.
Cylinders?
I didn't see. Thank you. I didn't see how it worked. And then I saw, it's 3 to 3 to 3 to 3.
All right.
Hey.
Robot arms.
Okay. I see in the film adaptation of Bombshell.
Wait. Hold on. It's like, okay, so there's some kind of emergency. The emergency broadcast system turns on. She's just like, let's go. Kira Knightley, mobile, activate.
Yeah.
Wait, she's in the GDF? I was more for the EDF.
EDF! EDF! Oh, I've been eating my bug. All of my buddies get killed.
Oh, Spider-Man 4. Bombshell.
Yeah, I definitely see the actress playing Bombshell in the movie version of Bombshell being Gina Carano.
Okay.
Yeah.
Some professor planted a bomb I couldn't stop.
Professor.
My arm.
Okay. Okay.
Got myself kicked out of the global.
Professor's known for planting bombs.
Wait, hold on. Wait, you gotta listen.
This is me getting back in the game.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, you are not nearly angry sounding enough.
All right, get
for
back.
The amount of metal being played.
The White House. It's all just cutscenes, actually.
Oh, my God.
It's all cutscenes. Oh, here we go.
Oh, hey.
Keira Knightley will be able to go.
Ooh, she is mad.
I am angry.
Grr. Grr. Arm.
Look at her.
12 gear.
This Jeep has a million gears.
Oh, man, she is not fucking around.
Pose for effect.
Is that a tattoo, or is that...
Dude,
what is that? Oh, their car get blown up!
Battle
the
damage.
The Knightley mobile!
No!
No!
Okay, so here we are. Hi, guys.
Are those your buddies?
I don't know.
Not anymore. God damn. Is it not?
New tutorial, movement.
Oh, I heard that there's some...
Oh, shit. Okay.
I heard that there's some jankiness. Try the all
uh-oh.
Buttons.
Hold on for just a second. Hold on.
I heard about this. I heard there was some jankiness. I'm holding.
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
We got it. We're back.
Let's hold my breath that whole time.
No. I am Bombshell. Use the move stick. Investigate the attack on the White House.
Is that her name, okay, Bombshell? Because jump, that's amazing.
And then I got the B button. I got the Y button. That's how you switch between Ion Maiden. Oh, the Ion Maiden.
Oh, that's kind of awesome.
Okay, so that's aim. And I've also got right stick to aim. And let's see. I've got...
So she's like Sam with less armor. Oh,
okay.
That's cool.
All right. What do we got here?
Whoa, that's not a good time.
Burned up helicopter.
It's a bad time. Those guys should not
have run in. They should have set their controls properly before they went in. Oh, do you want some?
Hey, oh, guys, wait, what's up? Oh, what?
Oh, aliens! Ah!
Monsters!
Ah! Fucking kill the monsters!
Monsters!
All right, boosh. Oh, I got 7LY. What does that mean?
I'm sure it means something.
Man, look at that. Look at that thing up in the upper left-hand corner. 100%, 15 to 15, 250 XP, money, Iron Maiden, power slide. Power slide.
Oh.
Been playing a lot of Bloodborne. I don't know about power slide.
Yeah. Oh man.
Yeah.
For those listening at home, Jeff has successfully. I have seen the light that is Bloodborne.
Yep.
I have traversed the light.
Yep.
And then a werewolf ate my scrotum through my own eyes.
That's what happens.
Yeah.
That's what happens when you.
And then it happened 17 more times.
So here's the thing: is that when this game originally, when the first trailer for this came out, I was like, "Wow, what a big pile of poopy poops!"
the poopy poops.
How do I? Let's see. Can I switch?
I'd give it 7 poops out of 10.
How do I make med kit? That's going to be useful. Nope, that's how you switch weapons.
Are you like?
Nope. Okay, power slide.
Maybe it's automatic.
Okay, I don't know. Maybe it is automatic. We'll see.
Guess we'll find out.
All right.
Super intuitive, but whatever.
No, when the first trailer for this came out, it was like universally garbage laughed at. Ah!
Oh, Jesus.
Doc Brown is trying to get the 1.21 gigawatts.
Yeah, clearly.
Dude, seriously. New tutorial, powers. Hold the left thumbstick. Wait, what does it say up there? Hold left thumbstick.
I can't wait.
To select Bombshell's
power.
Left
thumbstick. Okay. Yeah, I was trying to figure out what you were reading.
Power slide. Okay. And then that to select the power. Shoot the aliens! So you can totally see if she was Duke Nukem and these were pig cops and it was the White House, right? If they were the aliens, alien pig cops, and this was the White House, this would totally work. Hey, guys.
More plausible.
Oh, you do not want to react to that at all? I mean...
Yeah, I guess we're just going to
Are you seeing that, too, or am I just on the hella drugs here?
I was going to say, those guys are stoned out of their mind.
Fine.
They're just like, dude, the colors.
Like, it would be better if you turned around, then you could see the colors. Wait, what is that? Oh, shit.
Whoa.
I don't like where that is placed, but whatever. Okay, more aliens.
More guys. Oh, that's a new guy. Oh, they're shooting at him. Okay,
shoot him.
Thank you.
There we go. Magnum ammo. You picked up ammo for the maxi gun. The maxi gun?
Where is the maxi gun?
I don't have a maxi gun.
Oh, then what the fuck good is it?
I've got the Ion Maiden with bowling bomb.
That actually is a fun name.
Yeah. This is kind of like, I'm getting some like weird... like Bulletstormy vibes off of this.
Yeah,
just like dumb.
I was gonna say if it can maybe not take itself quite so seriously in those cutscenes.
I don't think
it'll be a little bit more.
Here we go.
It doesn't feel quite. There we go. Turret sequence.
Oh, full of time. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, no. I know. I just figured it out, Matt.
What? What's up?
I just figured out what I'm getting vibes of.
What are you getting?
Saints Row 4.
A little bit.
Of the White House aliens are attacking.
Oh, well, there's a fucking Stargate, a Fargate.
A Fargate, Matt.
It's the Fargate.
Okay, so I just...
Not like the movie that I've never seen.
Okay, so I got unlimited bullet time, and I got all these experience points. There's some kind of, like, tree man. I'm almost about to level up. I can't tell you how excited I am about leveling up.
I was going
to
say...
I think
Jeff's popping his little...
Press X next to General Holloway to enter a conversation.
Level up, Stiffy.
Uh-oh.
I'm a general, and my shoulder pad is really over-designed. What's going on there? What is that about?
He's a general. Everybody knows the more generalized you get... Wait, hold on. Shelly. Her name is Shelly.
Madam President to you. Oh, her name. Shelly, as in Bombshell, as in shut the fuck up.
Yeah, let's paint it red. All right,
let's go murder the president.
Unused skill points.
Don't take that out of.
Look at this.
That is straight out of Fallout.
Blow your enemies away and punch them to a pulp. I have Mighty Punch?
Apparently.
Power Slide, Bubble Shield, Power Sword. Dude, I want Power Sword. Health, armor, and...
All right, Rangers, we need the power sword!
NRG is the source that allows you to use your powers, refresh it with humiliation moves.
Humiliation moves!
I want to do one of those!
Spank them!
All right, let's do power slide. Increases your sliding speed by 0.02 seconds.
Really?
Yeah!
All right,
great!
Imperceptible measurements of time!
Let's get some more health. Okay, great. So inventory, med kit, six. Okay.
It looks like
four.
A Game Boy.
Oh, the Iron Maiden.
God.
Oh, good lord. Look at this.
Jeez.
Oh, bowling bombs.
Bomb bowling.
Iron Maiden. Okay. And everything else is locked and the quest is invasion, find Holloway, find the safe room.
What's going on? I was going to say her face was all distorted.
Wait, does
she
have like a... Oh.
Whoa.
Okay.
That's new.
Nice. Okay. Look at that. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Where's the punch button? That's what I'm really looking for. Punch,
isn't it super intuitive?
Punch.
Like,
is that what punch is? Nope. Okay, never mind. Ah!
Back
on the thing! Back on the thing! Back on the thing! Slow motion!
Shoot at the...
This is what the commentary that people are paying for.
Yeah.
Bird noises! Okay, I got some magnum ammo.
All right. Go away from this area and go do something else.
No, I can see it on the map. See with the little...
Oh, you gotta go there. Okay.
I like the soundtrack.
Yeah,
is that
again? Oh. Like, I feel like it could stand to be a little bit more self-aware, but it's fine.
The best games out there are the ones that self-aware only really works when you're not self-aware at all. Ooh, the maxi gun!
Turn your arm module into a maxi
gun. Let's just say it makes a minigun look like child's play. You get it. That's why it's called
a maxi gun. Because I hate everything.
Maxi gun. Oh, I got it now. Press X to buy items and ammo. Okay.
I set up a shop here in the White House.
Look, if you ain't packing, you're slacking. Okay. What do we got
riveting.
Here?
Riveting.
Maxi gun. Lock. Maxi gun. Do I have all of it? Large ammo pack. Oh, I have
720.
Full ammo. Okay. No, I've got full ammo.
Gips or gil or whatever.
whatever the money. Ooh, bombs.
Bombs.
Give me the bombs. Use a bowling ball bomb to take out the incoming. Which button is bomb? Bomb?
This is not super intuitive.
Well, you're supposed to be using the mouse and the keyboard, I'll be honest.
Yes, but...
Let's see. Bombs. Bomb. There's bomb. There's a bomb. I figured it out. Okay.
Okay.
Bombs.
Yeah, okay.
Ready?
Bombs. Ready.
Actually, wait. Hold on for just a second here, Matt.
Okay,
move it around.
All right. I'm dancing like a monkey, doodly doodly doo. Oh, okay.
I thought that cross on the screen was like a thing.
Well, I briefly touched
bombs.
Glory and greatness. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
There's a monster. Oh, goddamn.
Okay, here we go. We get the maxi gun. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Wait.
They found me. I guess that's the president.
I don't know how, but they found me. Run for it, Marty. That's right. Two Back to the Future references in one video.
Boring conversation. Anyway, Luke.
Okay, that doesn't really work, Matt. But
I don't know. I just was thinking about aliens and shooting.
Blow them all up. Here's a have a bomb.
That is incredibly.
Oh,
I don't
if
get
it doesn't.
It.
Oh it no, it bounces around. If it doesn't get anybody, then it just comes back.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I like that. Oh, here, have a bomb.
Whoa, oh, wait, or not.
Jump and have a bomb. Oh, it's see that there's nobody. They're all dead.
Okay.
Oh, here
Whoa,
we go.
Oh, there guys.
No, I like this, man. I like this.
Yeah,
this is pretty fun.
I can dig this.
It has like a real weird like mixed Steam review. There's some people complaining about the frame rate, but
Okay.
Oh, okay.
A picture.
The president.
Yeah, she really is kind of like Duke Nukem, but more likable.
Yeah. Well, you know, Duke Nukem. Oh, look at that. I like the way that it made a little pathway of things.
That was cool.
Yeah, the frame rate's a little janky, but, you know.
Just blow it up.
Yeah, punch it with your robot arm.
Bombshell. Met a president. Sky.
What? Are we free associating? What's Sky? Oh, that's
Sky
her name.
Sky is her name, yeah.
Must have cost you an arm and a, well, just an arm.
Haskell.
I'm glad you
that guy is serious.
It's Call of Duty Black Ops 3 is calling.
Isn't exactly the word I'd use.
Okay, the subtitles are completely out of sync now.
No, it's fine. Oh, yes. Yep. I see it now.
And I'll make sure it's the biggest mistake you'll ever make.
Damn right. Blah, blah, blah.
Okay, yeah. I am liking this. It's silly, but it's like just silly enough.
It's funny. The only Shelly that I can think of is there's South Park where they had a song. It's about Shelly, Shelly. Okay, here we go. The underneath.
He didn't want the world to
the
find
underneath.
Oh, we're going to Kieran.
Oh.
We're going to get some Keira Knight.
Oh, some Keira. Yeah.
We got to build the new Keira Knightley mobile.
Yeah, fucking A.
Cha-cha-cha.
Yeah, it feels like that vehicle was just there to be destroyed, which is a bit of a bummer.
Yeah, well, she was working on it, you know, at the beginning there. All right.
I like the animation. It's
I like the character design and everything. Like it works.
It's
a little
over design, but not too much.
Yeah. Well, it's no more so than like standard anime and
comic
book.
I'm a fan of Darksiders, so I got no room to say anything.
Wait, can I reload the maxi gun? Oop, nope. How about this button? Nope. Can I reload the maxi gun? Which one is reload? Oh, what is that? Power slide. Oh, there's the mighty punch.
There it is.
Mighty punch.
Oh.
Wait, is that the mighty punch?
We're just gonna go with
okay.
Yes.
All right, fine. I want to
dump.
Reload. I'm really curious.
Yeah, we're
about
in
how
hell
to do that.
Apparently.
Well, it's Kira. It's Keira Knightley.
What?
Okay.
I forgot about you. I think it's time for a change.
Hey, can
Please
you
specify modifications?
That's a little personality. Make it female too. It's a little softer on the ears.
Is it an arm?
I think that's the way that Shelly rolls.
Oh, it's the arm. Okay.
Yeah, I was going to say it's some kind of a
There we go.
Hello. You can call me PC or prosthetic consciousness.
What?
Good voice. Bad name. Why don't we go with Amiga?
Why?
And let's up the personality a little more. Amiga accepted. Reconfiguring personality protocols.
Okay. All right. Cool.
To saving the world it is then.
All right, let's just blast on some stuff, man.
Yeah.
Where's the things to blast? Yeah, I'm going to get you with the punch. Mighty punch. Shit.
Now 100% down with this because I now know exactly how Shelly rolls.
Yep.
And I approve.
Mighty punch.
You got to actually line them up first. Oh.
Now, see, I got all these guys with my mighty punch. Wait, why did it change me over? I want the maxi gun still. Wait, maxi gun? Oh,
no
ammo.
No ammo, yeah. Bummer.
Okay. It's give me a tutorial for upgrading. I don't need that game. What's this? Is it a secret?
Secret.
Oh, it's
secret.
Some more money. Secret. And some ammo. And some fire.
Fire.
Okay.
Fire.
You picked up ammo for the maxi gun times two.
Great. Ooh, careful.
Is there a... Wait, what is our... Where are we going here? Okay, there's
nowhere,
a person
apparently.
Over here.
There's a bug.
Oh, it's a bug. Oh, now I'm covered with radioactive goops.
Goops?
Your
blood is... Okay, now it's stopped.
Yeah, it actually hurt me. It went through the shield. So there's my shield back.
Okay.
What
things
is...
are not?
I think I'm playing Doom.
Yeah, I was gonna say this looks like hell.
You know. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a bowling bomb.
Okay.
Oh, that, shit.
Oh,
ow, ow, ow.
Shit.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, shit. Ow. Eat all the dicks. Eat all the dicks.
Super punch. Magna punch.
Do not go over the edge.
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Ah, God damn it. Give me time for my shield to come back, you jerk faces.
You dick holes.
That's right. Damn
holes,
it.
Holes inside of dicks.
Yeah. Okay. Is that it? You guys done?
Screamy. I guess that's it.
Okay.
Okay.
Can I go into my inventory?
I don't think this is like Bloodborne, dude. I don't think you have to like clear the area before you pause.
Well, I want to use my med kit. I don't know how to use. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I needed that. There we go. All
right.
Oh,
that did like nothing.
These are crappy med kits. Okay, here we go. Look out for the little cockroach things.
I'm keeping an eye open for you.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay. Ah, good punctuation.
Just forcefully.
Oh, you know what? I should switch back to the maxi gun.
There you go.
I like the fact that also on the start screen for this.
Yeah, what's that?
It just had like a new game plus. There's going to be a new game plus.
Oh, well.
For this, there's also like a character select screen or something crazy like
that's
that.
That's weird.
Can I go through here?
Apparently
no?
Not.
Can I like? Can I bomb it? No. Oh. Oh. Cool. All right.
Okay.
See you, Bomb.
Goodbye forever.
Okay.
Whoa.
Maybe over here.
Whoa. Yeah. There you go.
I am good at jumping.
I play video games.
Transmitting to all GDF in the vicinity. What?
GDF what? Forces, please
respond. How are you getting a signal in here? Ah, God damn it! Soldier, this is
Bombshell. Give me a sit rep. Oh, she is. So she literally is Bombshell. That's cool. We're receiving friendly transmissions from all over this
rock. Most have set up shop and are waiting for reinforcements to arrive. My squad has done the same, but we're under constant. Wow, this attack. Is atrocious voice acting. Keep
fighting, soldier. I'm on my way. It's very.
Oh, okay.
It's like
I
so. If we establish that Earth is aware of aliens in this world.
Yeah. They got a freaking portal in the bottom of the White House. I hope they're.
Yeah, but the portal was I thought that the aliens brought that with them.
Oh, maybe they did.
Like, I'm not
what,
clear.
What was that whole, prologue part?
We were
too many Back to the Future jokes,
gonna say,
Matt. Just too many.
Really?
I mean, you know, one might think that there's no such thing as too many
I was gonna
Back
say,
to the
you
Future
curb
jokes.
Your tongue, sir.
Curb my tongue?
Curb your parlance.
That sounds very painful. too many!
Bombs! Whoa. Sweet.
Bombs. More bombs.
Bomb it. Eat all the dicks.
Hold on.
The dicks. Super punch. Snizzity snap.
Okay.
Nice. More. Oh, there's another thing. Get it.
Yeah, they've got
little
dumb
salamander dudes.
They're the ones that take your shield down.
Dick holes.
Okay, here
holes
we go.
Holes with dicks in them. Or dicks with holes in them.
Well, both exist in this world, Mr. Frank. I mean,
I'm working on my...
You gotta,
video game cursing.
You gotta
levels.
up your curse game a little
up
bit.
Yeah, my curse game.
You gotta get good, noob. You gotta right. start with
dick fucks.
That's close. You really don't. You gotta really just. You gotta.
Maybe I should fall back on cock pickle.
You need to like you know. You need to add a thing that is not a curse word to a thing that is a curse word.
Okay, so fuck retarded.
No, see, you're that's an offense. I mean, you know, that's offensive term. So you're looking to add something.
Fuck.
Like here, I'll give you an example.
Lizard.
Like shit baker. And then like
that's a good one. Okay.
And, you know, cuz that's not a thing that you Oh, I got a PMS array. Wait, you
what?
Picked up ammo for PMS.
Oh, poor show.
Yeah, cuz this game was
poor
so
show.
Was so classy before that happened.
Fuck.
Oh man!
Fuck.
At least, hey man.
Oh.
Oh crap.
Dick asbestos.
Okay, that's better. You get closer. We'll workshop it a little bit. We'll go through a few revisions
to
see what comes out.
Work with me, great sensei. I'm gonna have to.
Okay. Or you can just start saying two things that don't even have any kind of curse value, but you scream them, and then people are confused constantly, where you're like, lava lizard! And they're like, is that a bad thing? And you're like, that guy's being a lava lizard! Like, seriously, though, is that mean he's bad or good or indifferent? Or like, what's a lava lizard? And you're like, you
want a smelt bullet.
That's right. Like, when... you know, when a lizard is made out
of watermelon
magma.
What a watermelon. Oops. Just say watermelon.
Just watermelon.
Watermelons everywhere. That's racist.
It's probably racist.
I had a friend the other day. We were talking about, like, watermelon and fried chicken and grape soda. And we were talking about, like, why did that become a thing? Like, why is that a stereotype? All three of those things are delicious. Well, anybody would like those.
That's true. That's very true. It's only when used in a really kind of shitbaggy way that, God damn it.
I mean, I'm aware. Get I'm aware. Like, I've listened to George Carlin. I'm aware of how these sort of things work. Okay. It's just dumb and it's lazy.
Yeah. I wish I didn't have to think about when you're saying fried chicken.
Yeah, exactly. It's like fried chicken's delicious.
Fried chicken is great. I love fried chicken.
Everyone,
yeah.
I think if more people ate fried chicken.
Like, I think what was it? Was it Lego or no? Was it Disney Infinity 2.0 where Jason like told the Nick Fury character or was like doing the Nick Fury character's voice and was like, I'm gonna go eat some fried chicken. And I was like, Jason, and he's like, oh, I just heard it. And it's like, there's not anything.
God, I think I remember that.
Shields are still up.
Shit spanked over
shields
here.
Shields are still up. Spank's always a good word it's a good starter place. Okay.
Spank bomb. That's a good one. There needs more. Be more spank bombs.
Oh shit. Wait. I got it. Hold on. Yeah. That dude dodged me.
I thought for a minute there you were flying off
me
into the abyss.
Too. Okay.
You are
bombs.
Going into the drink.
How about you? Are you still?
You got
alive?
Everybody.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
I got ammo for the mother flacker.
I hope you don't have to fight any of these things that are like whatever left that skull behind, because that would be a drag.
You know what? First off, I need to switch back over to the maxi gun. And then second, I need to go use some more. Oh, wait. Hold on. I know how to do that now.
That's better.
Yeah, I'm liking this. Like, this looks. God damn it.
Shit.
Dick farts.
Go.
Wiener poops.
I swear, you swear like a third grader, Matt.
Isn't that where all swears come from?
But eventually, you've got to, like I said, you got to up your. Oops.
I'm just thinking.
That's so weird. Look, the way that her arm comes in from the left hand side of the screen, like, where did that arm come from?
God, that's awful.
Whose arm is that?
It's the Lord's, apparently.
So let's go get those other.
Well, like,
nests.
Yeah, well, I'm just thinking about that. I got that from that old episode of South Park with the poop that took a pee.
Oh,
with Morgan
right.
Freeman.
Yep.
It was wiener poop.
Yeah.
So gross.
Yep. Man, South Park is great. I thought the last season of South Park was really, really excellent.
I thought that it was really good too. I'll be honest.
God! Damn it!
Got poop just on my face.
Turn, get it off of me. Yeah. Okay, there we go.
So much.
Oh,
so
it's
much
a
space poop.
Vendor. Okay.
So yeah, like I actually felt that the last season was pretty good, and it actually made up for the fact that the season.
God. It's good to see a familiar face, and by that, I mean one that's not trying to fucking kill me.
Can I help, soldier?
Yeah.
So terrible.
You can help me fucking emote a little bit more.
He got ahead of himself.
Suck my dick.
I need you to find him. Look, I'd go myself. But he might come back here looking for me.
Oh, yeah, that's a good excuse. We've all heard that one before.
Unfortunately, a lot of these soldiers are fresh out of
training. Sorry, I
hold on, just hold on.
Fucking bullshit.
Let alone the end of one. They either get too ambitious or too jumpy.
Okay.
I just hope it's
dude, okay. Okay, come on.
Every time that guy opens his mouth, I just want to go,
But Matt, he's a professional voice actor with many, many years in the industry. You should be listening to his great-ass dialogue.
I would love to watch an entire anime starring that one guy.
This is like Diablo, right? It's like
it really
a whole
yeah,
world
I was
that
gonna
I could
say,
just roll around
in. What is it reminding me of? And it's reminding me a little bit of Diablos.
Okay, rescue the GDF Diablos. Soldier. Oh, shit.
Whoa. Blow that thing up first. Yep. Yeah. God damn.
Get away from me with that. I'm starting to realize that they're all on the map. What is this?
Oh, what is that?
I don't know.
A fucking lament configuration or something.
Shoot it?
Where the hell? What?
Iron Maiden level 2 required. Oh, wait. Is this like a Metroidvania game? Dude, that was, oh man, all these upgrades.
It's very,
and
yeah.
I'm digging. I'm digging.
No, no.
Now,
I'm liking it too. Whoa, it was a guy.
Oh shit. Ah. Ah. Become what it once was. Oh.
So this is Chiron, home to the Kyre.
So dumb.
We've got an egotistical supervillain.
Well,
Chiron.
Clearly the GDF is required if you have an egotistical supervillain.
Yes.
That's not.
The only thing about this is that it is like $40 on sale for
what?
30,
really?
And I'm like, that's a little more than I would normally expect to pay for a game like this. Like, there's a lot of free stuff out there that is. Can I not hot switch? Okay, I guess not.
Yeah, I was gonna say because like I can already think of like other games I've purchased. For way less money that have had like way more bells and whistles. I mean, not to say that. I mean, production value is really good on this.
It's weird. It's like the people that made this definitely know how to make a video game.
Yeah.
But I don't feel like they had any money to for like a voice acting or.
Yeah.
I mean, I like the kind of dumb story and the dumb names of everything.
Yeah.
The maxi cannon and the bomb with the shell hand or whatever the fuck
is
called.
The fallopian filibuster flatulent cannon or whatever they call it.
Right. Yeah. The kind of stuff like you would find written in a 14-year-old spiral notebook.
Yeah.
Who's bored of like third period or whatever. That's
yep.
Like,
that
and she, her name is Bombshell, and she's got a.
She's got a gun for an arm.
She's got a gun for an arm.
She's got a PMS power.
It shoots missiles, the PMS missiles.
PMS missiles. That's a nightmare right there. Oh, jeez.
Let's see what we got going on here.
Yeah, I mean, but that's just it. It's like, that's what I'm talking about. It needs to be a little bit more self-aware, because I feel like it was a little more self-aware.
The voice acting
wouldn't be quite so stilted. It would be a little bit more like, like the soldiers would maybe speak entirely in grunting.
Uh-huh.
That would be good. That would be funny.
Oh, wait, what did I get here? Bowling bombs. Okay.
Just a lot of shit over here. This is.
I kind of like the little like jumping puzzle.
Yeah,
little,
this
like,
is
whoa!
Like, whoa,
okay.
Shit.
Ooh, good.
Ow. This is like something out of Event Horizon. Like, this place is a nightmare.
I kind
of
want to go back. Like, I like the kind of top down. Oh, I kind of know what this reminds me of a little bit is there was a Duke Nukem game called, like, the Manhattan Project or something like that. That it kind of reminds me a little bit of. Have bombs, stupids!
It's definitely. So I can see this having started.
Damn it, stop it!
Who is shooting at you?
I don't know. But I'm sick of it.
But they're dick holes.
Yes.
They are watermelons.
They are shit makers.
Shit makers. That's a good one. I like that one. What was that one that I said? Oh, no. I was, it was. I could see this being a Duke Nukem game, but I feel like that franchise has really lost a lot of goodwill. So it's probably smarter than when it was still an original.
You know,
property.
here's the thing. I keep saying this, and I don't know if anybody's actually hearing.
Yeah.
Because I can't tell if all of the fans of our website aren't just my mom. You know, like
no,
pretending. I mean, I've met a few of them, so I know there's at least like a dozen, right? But,
five people.
But here's the thing, Duke Nukem Forever, right?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Dumb, kind of bad, pretty bad game,
yeah,
right? Dumb,
not,
pretty bad game,
yeah.
Right? If it had come out, ooh, acceleration boots, what the hell does those do?
I don't know.
If it had come out.
Like all this compatible weaponry we're finding on this alien planet.
Like when it was supposed to come out.
Right.
It would have been phenomenal.
Right.
The problem was less with the game itself and more with the fact that, like, if you look at games from that era,
right,
they look dated, stilted, and garbagey. So
yeah.
I don't know, like, all that they ever said they were going to do with Duke Nukem Forever was clean it up and release it, and that was it. All right, here's a dude I got to rescue. Private Cook.
See what this guy's.
Are you the shit maker?
I got him way over my head.
Yeah, and you're lucky it didn't get ripped off.
Yeah, I know.
No.
I was just trying to clear the road for the sergeant, and I.
He sounds,
you know,
so, like, doped up.
Next time, you can
got
that guy
afterwards.
Had a cold that day.
Yeah. I know.
I know.
Like,
I'm sorry.
You know, you are on an alien planet above, like, lava, right?
I'm going to stay here.
Yeah, if I was in the situation, I would just be like.
Lady, do you know how to get out of here?
Lady, I'm scared.
Wait, did I do it?
My mom?
Did I finish the mission?
I think so.
Let's see.
Are you going to lead him back?
Secondary quest. The rescue completed. Rescue the lost. Oh, you are rescued. Congratulations.
Have fun.
I have rescued you.
Rendezvous with Commander Pitt at the outpost in the Northeast.
I do though, like,
Paul Pollett.
There we go.
Oh, okay. Maybe you gotta clear him. The path first before he actually goes anywhere.
Execute. Is that an execution?
Well, you popped his head off, I think.
Okay, great. No, I mean, it feels pretty good. I like the action, and I like everything. I like everything about this so far. Like I said, I think, yeah. You know what?
If
this
nothing was, really to complain about.
If this was goddamn $20 on a Steam sale,
That's an instant buy.
Nothing but love. Or like $10, maybe?
Yeah.
For sure $10. I would totally waste $10 in a Sunday afternoon on this dumb game.
Yes.
Mostly because I want to play a new Bulletstorm game real bad, and kind of is in the same quadrant.
It's such a
quadrant.
Shame it didn't make as much money as it should have. But that came out.
It's
interesting.
Oh,
for example, did you know that Chiron was struck by a cataclysmic natural disaster they called the Great Catastrophe?
Yeah,
no.
We heard that in the fucking intro. A dying sun. What? How do you know? Exactly how do they know what's going on?
She's asking it right now.
Researchers have been on Chiron ever since the Chiron attacked Earth. They've been mapping geography.
Apparently this has happened before.
Translating text.
Yep.
They already know quite a bit.
Wow, they're fast.
Intel is important to the GDF. That's why they gave me access to their science and intel. I'll be monitoring.
All right, thank you, Edie.
She's right. Thanks, Cortana.
I wonder, like, didn't she tell her computer to, like, add more sass? Where was the sass?
I'm
not getting a lot of sass.
Yeah, I feel like there's an opportunity there to create, like, to build a character and to build a relationship. Oh, there he is.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Oh,
Commander
whoa.
Bowie.
Wait. The Motherflacker.
Okay, that's awesome.
I want the Motherflacker.
See.
Wait, do I have it now? Hold on. Wait. Hold on. I think I already have the Motherflacker.
Responsibly, soldier.
Yep, I've got it. The
Motherflacker.
See, if
we have more guys like him.
Responsibly.
Oh, it's a shotgun. Great. Cool.
Welcome, soldier. I got some of the finest ordnance. On this side of, whatever the hell this place is.
Yeah, that's good.
See, we need more guys like him.
Yeah. I agree. Maxi Gun, Mother Flacker.
As opposed to, like, I'm sorry, ma'am. I just got really confused. And I'm kind of tired.
Is this guy giving me. Oh. Level 3. Okay.
Things calmed down a little.
Any word from Holloway?
Last I saw him, he was heading towards that large structure up ahead.
What? Where?
I think I might have gone in the wrong direction.
Maybe.
We think that structure might be blocking our comms. We haven't heard from him since.
And comm silence usually means trouble.
Oh!
No. That's why we need you to find him. We'd help, but we can't spare
I thought he just shifted
right
from foot to foot.
Holloway wouldn't want us to sacrifice a key tactical position just to save one man. Even if
I'm weirdly getting like Gauntlet there, Legacy.
Okay, yeah, no, I can see that.
Like flashbacks.
I can see that. Yeah.
Over to our quartermaster. He'll sell you whatever it is you need.
Why don't you just give it to me? I'm saving the Earth. Why do I have to buy it?
Give me all of the things.
So let's upgrade our health, and how about our armor a little bit too?
This isn't Other M up in here.
I don't see. I've never played Other M.
I watched the. There is actually a movie mode in the game if you beat it, and you can watch the whole thing as a movie. And I watched that on YouTube. Oh boy, is it terrible!
Oh really? Okay.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, see that guy's got a. He's got a little oomph to him.
Yeah.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Oh wow! It sounds like he was really too close to the microphone for that one.
Yeah, he was gonna
for
say
that particular read.
That's sudden explosive acting syndrome, as coined by Rift Tracks.
Oh, I've never heard that before. Okay.
Well, I guess you haven't watched the Rift Tracks of the Star Wars prequels.
fucking
fantastic.
Maybe. I know. I've definitely seen all of the Twilight ones.
Those are good.
Those are really good.
Those are good. I think the prequel Rift Tracks are some of their best, though.
Yeah, get some. Yeah, oh, why are you not dead? Oh, damn, you gotta be right up front, right up close with the. Oh shit! My shields are down.
Black.
Get out the maxi gun. Maxi gun.
Blacker.
Great.
Blap, blap.
Thank you for all your blapping.
Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, that was super, super helpful.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, unfortunately, Matt has gone full on blah, blah, blah.
Blah, 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 blah.
Anyway, what's our time looking like over there? I have the feeling that, okay. Go back and talk to that guy.
We are at 40 minutes.
Okay, well, yeah. That's what happens when you play a game like this. And you're just like, all right, great.
Blah, 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 blah.
Check in with Commander. Okay.
I can't read that font.
Yeah, you're obviously... Okay, that's one of the problems with this is you're obviously meant to be playing this with your face right up in the screen.
Yeah, that was a problem I had with the console version of Evolve. I told you about that.
Oh, yeah.
Like, my TV was too small. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Let's see. Where is... Nope. So where are we going now? I don't know. Okay. Great. Yeah. Track down Holloway and his squad. All right. Well, there's some map that isn't equipped down here. But you know what? I feel like people are probably getting a fair...
Yeah. Assertion.
Yeah, a fair... just a look, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I can't tell... Like, one of the things that the Steam reviews... They had some negative Steam reviews. They were talking about the frame rate being, like, super bad. I don't feel like it's super bad. Nah. I have everything turned up to high, not extreme. And it's running fairly well. It's not, you know, ridiculous.
It's not that janky.
It's not the best. But then again, it's not the worst either. I think it's Unreal Engine 4, which makes a certain amount of sense. Oh, look, ammo. So, hey, folks, if you're watching us on YouTube, hit the like and subscribe button. If you'd like to see these videos a day earlier, you can always head on over to RageSelect.com. We told some folks that if you guys are having any problems with the website, you know, try an ad blocker, and if that helps you, let me know. I didn't have a whole hell of a lot of people who responded on our on our Avengers video. Join us back here tomorrow for part two of Star Wars Episode 7 with Jennifer, aka Mayhem's Muse, and. Then on Saturday for Until Dawn Part 4.
Yeah, that's, I'm really enjoying that.
First, Brian and I are recording those in 4 increment blocks, so that is going to be a good one. I highly recommend that everybody tune in.
Yes.
Let's see. If you would like to buy this game, you're probably just going to need to go to Steam and do it, because I doubt that there's an Amazon link for it. But if you find yourself wanting to buy something on Amazon, like a spiral notebook to write your dumb names in, you know, of different lady weapons that you've made up.
They sell those, right?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Elisa Frank Trapper Keeper.
You need a Trapper Keeper.
You know, with extra Velcro. Or
have at least 1 to 7 fluorescent dolphins on the front.
That's correct. I don't know why I'm stuck on office supplies, but if you need like one of those pens that has like 4 different colors on it.
Yeah.
So the thing you should do if you want to buy any of those things on Amazon is...
With just those things.
Just those...
No, anything.
Ah, crap.
God, shit.
I wasn't looking.
Those things really blend into the background.
Yeah, they show up on your map. I just wasn't looking. That was
I'm not even looking at the map.
Go to Amazon via one of the links on one of our big video pages. Like, I think you can find one on the Avengers video that Matt and I did earlier this week.
Yeah.
And basically, as long as you start at that link, we get a little piece of the action.
Yeah, support your local Let's Player.
That's correct. If you would like to support your local Let's Player even more, you can head to patreon.com/RageSlide. Bombshell defused.
Oh my god. Good place.
Respawn from last automatically saved checkpoint. 5% of your Kai will be removed as a respawn penalty.
What is your Kai?
That's the money.
Oh.
Lost 105 Kai. If you'd like to help support us more, you can go to patreon.com/RageSlide. You basically kick us some bucks every month, and in return, we're going to kick you bonus videos. Nobody else. God damn. Really? Oh, is somebody shooting
at me?
Stepped
in acid, I think.
Oh. That nobody else gets to see, and you are going to help Rage Select continue to be a thing, because we rely on y'all's donations to keep things going. Otherwise, we couldn't just, you know, make up swear words for a living, which, like, really, you know, Matt here actually has an honest job.
I would call being a comic artist a lot of things. Being honest is not one of them.
Well, you're not like, you know, it's not like you're exactly, you're not like ripping people off. You're not like a confidence scamster or anything.
Confidence scamster.
You make a comic, people buy the comic, people
like
the comic.
I'm not
like
the aliens from Space Jam going around stealing talent.
Do you know a thing, Matt?
I do.
I've never seen Space Jam.
Oh, you racist piece of shit.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, that's what it is.
It more looked like a terrible movie to me.
No, it's amazing.
I've had some very split reactions from people.
Okay, anyway.
Speaking of which, though, Matt, if people would want to hear your thoughts about Space Jam. Where can they find you on the internet?
Well, probably nowhere, okay. But not with regards to Space Jam. But you wanted to check out some of my stuff, I have MattFrickArt.com, which, as I've said before, is going to have an overhaul pretty soon.
Uh-huh.
My DeviantArt is Kaiju Samurai, DeviantArt.com. My Tumblr is Spankzilla85. Very okay. Tasteful. Let's just rename it to Spankzilla85. Ah! Very tasteful. Tumblr.com. Anyway,
you could be the tastefulest side on the internet. We could be friends.
Yes, tastefulest.
Because we're not friends right now.
No,
that's what.
This is like a boss or something.
He just keeps disappearing and reappearing.
Anyway,
like a jerk.
Yeah, so as you may have seen on the website, which thank you very much for putting that on the last couple of videos, Jeff, I'm working on a comic called Product Nemesis right now.
Yeah.
We skipped January because of my trip to Tokyo in November, so we're a little behind, but okay. it's pretty good. I'm almost done with issue 5. It's going to be 6 issues total.
Okay.
And I just found out today that there is going to be a collected... 2 volumes collecting all of Godzilla Rulers of Earth, which was the comic I worked on.
Nice!
Yeah. All 25 issues split over 2 volumes.
Okay.
And I am currently working on the covers for those.
Nice.
They're going to be original covers, and they're going to be awesome.
Okay.
Unless somebody comes up like halfway through the process and says like no,
right?
No, but yeah.
Now are you? You do not respond. Are you? I thought I saw a thing where I don't know if this is a thing that we can give to the Rage Select fans, where you're selling some prints of your art.
Oh well,
is that a thing that people can get access to if they aren't friends with you on Facebook?
Well, my Facebook page is fairly open.
Okay,
just keep an eye on my Tumblr page or my DeviantArt page for when I have flash sales of
you can humiliate him.
Oh! Wait,
oh!
Oh! Here it comes.
Take it off and then slap him with it.
Beat him with his own. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Wait, but keep it. Keep it.
I was gonna say, keep the gun. That was awesome. Holy shit! That made this a purchase for me. anyway, big moon-faced Amazon ripping dudes' arms off.
Yep.
What? To quote Patton Oswalt, "What god did I please?" but anyway, just keep. You know, every now and then I have fire sales of my original art. I'll be posting that around the place. I am going to be making an online store pretty soon where I'll be selling sketchbooks and prints, maybe even some T-shirts.
There you go.
So, yeah, just keep an eye on my websites and boop-a-doop-a-doop.
Okay, excellent. Well,
motherfucker.
That's the mother flacker, actually. All right, join us back here tomorrow for part 2 of Star Wars Episode 7 with Jennifer. And Saturday for Until Dawn. And thanks everybody for watching. This has been Bombshell!
Bombshell!
Bombshell!